got a cracking game in prospect today. All the ingredients, these two teams really do look up for this.
With the quality that's out there on show, this could be special.
It's a fascinating game. Bayern Munich against Borussia Dortmund. This really could go either way, Andy.
Yeah, Clive, very difficult to predict what's going to happen here because these two teams are very evenly matched.
Sure, there's much they could have done about it. It happened so quickly. That's a brilliant goal.
They made the breakthrough. It's 1-0. This is Sebastian Kehl. Lewandowski. Incisive pass. So alert to see that and get to it. So important to keep possession. Working the ball well. Not a good pass, easily cut out. There's a chance here. Trains low. Keeper reached it. Ball still there. Man who really epitomises Bayern Munich is Franz Beckenbauer, der Kaiser, the Emperor, captain of their three European Cup-winning teams. He was later a coach of the club and a president of the club. He's a Bayern Munich legend. Causing the defence real headaches here. They just don't know what to do with him. Stopped at his tracks. They want to keep hold of the ball.
You've got to question his control there. He shouldn't be letting that run out.
Robin. Great tackle there. Schweinsteiger. Gomez. Must keep the trouble when he loses the ball like that. This is Sebastian Kehl. It's Kehl now. Possession changing hands here. He's lost his man here. Can he get a good ball in? He's got a chance. Gone for goal.
Gomez.
Always looking to get forward. That's an attempt on goal. Off target.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something. Whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
have a throw-in. Good stuff. Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. Got a chance. Oh, can't lose it there. Now, what can they do with this corner? Always danger when this man's on the ball. This is Sebastian Kale. Quality ball. Kept his eye on the ball. Robert. We've reached half time in this one. That makes it 1-0.
That's what the fans pay to see, Clive. They want to see two attack-minded teams having plenty of shots and really having a go. That's an entertaining first 45 minutes.
The manager is going to make not one change, but two. It's a double substitution. Referee has given... What has he given? He's given a free kick. Muller. Looking to get at the defence here. Excellent ball. That's a nice pass. And the cross gets no further than the keeper, easily claimed. Piszczek. They're on the ball. Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too. They've taken it quickly. Nothing wrong with that. Did feel nicely for him, didn't it? Schweinsteiger. Muller. Pushing forward here. Shoots! Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on. Sven Bender. With the willingness of the players to work and harry. Saw that coming. Jerome Boateng. Olga Batstuber. They're just running the game here, playing it about how and where they like. Looking to carry, going for goal. Well wide of the goal with that shot.
That's miles off the target. If you're going to shoot, you've got to be accurate.
Boateng. Thomas Muller. He's taking the ball, but he's got a chance. Off the goalkeeper. Just looking to get the ball clear. Changes hands. It's a free kick. I think the ref's going to speak to him here, may even book him. He asked for it with a tackle and he's got it. It's a red card.
Well, now he's really put pressure on his team. They're down to 10. It'll be interesting to see how they cope. But that's a stupid tackle. He's got it all wrong and deserves a straight red.
Well, it's up to the manager to make the big decisions. He still wants something out of this match. He thinks this substitution can get it for him. Schweinsteiger. Keeping the ball moving. Do have players who can hurl these. And that's given away. Muller. He's through on goal. Could have produced something. Well into the last 10 minutes now. There may be some added time.
here. Works it well. Can he get to it? With his head?
Radar wasn't working there, was it?
Seemed to hit it well enough, Clive, but it's miles wide. It's nowhere near accurate enough, I'm afraid.
Lewandowski.
That's a useful ball.
A waste of a cross, no one there. Using the ball well. What a chance! Big touch. The whistle for the last time, and that's that. They have won the one match their fans insist they win. A lot can be forgiven thanks to this victory. It's personal, it really matters.
Certainly is. Bragging rights up for grabs today, and it means a lot. I think they deserve that one out there today, Clive.
Andy, thanks for